Trick or Ralph again, welcome back to another episode of the Plushy Olympics. I know who you all want to see who gets Olympics, so let's find out! In Plushy's Got Talent, these were the five people that didn't even get to double-digit points. Two people that are safe are Sonic and Bowser. Now to the bottom three. Bowser Jr., you're stupid, Toad, you're stupid, and Boo, you're stupid. But Toad and Boo, you both got 0 points. But Bowser Jr. is still in there. So, we're gonna get eliminated. Ding! Toad is getting eliminated. He'll be sent to the tiny little box.
Okay! That means, both of you are safe, and now the next event is a Pokemon battle. First, our players will choose their Pokemon, and then they will battle with it. We already chose our Pokemon, so let's start the tournament! First off is Yoshi with Pikachu versus Boo with Jigglypuff. Pikachu uses Razor Tail. Jigglypuff used Punch. Pikachu used Quick Attack. Boo, Jigglypuff used Sing. Jiggly, no! Pikachu used Thunderbolt.
Mario with Tepig versus Bowser Jr.
Kakuna.
Tepig used Charge.
Hey, you, use Bug Eye.
Use Flamethrower. Woohoo!
Luigi with Squirtle versus Waluigi with Eevee.
Hey, yo, Squirtle, use Bubble Beam. Eevee, use Scream.
That didn't like it. Squirtle, use Tackle.
Eevee, use Tail Whip. Let's finish it off with Tidal Wave.
Sonic with Piplup versus Bowser with Charmeleon.
Piplup, use Peck. Charmeleon, use Flamethrower. Finish it off with Deep Freeze.
Yoshi with Pikachu versus Waluigi with Eevee. Pikachu use Iron Tail. Eevee use Scream. Never mind. I'm dumb. Piplup use Peck. Pikachu use Thunderbolt already.
Mario with Tepig versus Luigi with Squirtle.
Okay, Tepig, use Charge.
Squirtle, use Bubble Beam.
Use Tidal Wave.
Yoshi with Pikachu versus Luigi with Squirtle.
Pikachu, use Thunderbolt.
All right, that means Yoshi wins. Comment down which these eight is grieving. See you next time.